Crane Hill Christian can click here tonight with that class relief angle. Set for a start. Off and pacing, HP Napoleon and Unloaded are tracking well down the center, going for that early lead together. HP Napoleon will dart to the top. It's Unloaded in the pocket spot, speed in the center from Let's Get Pickled into third now. Outside from and fourth is Reagan Blue Chip. Towards the inside, Hail Christian. He's in no hurry in the early going. He'll race from out of tonight back into fifth. Sixth inside to Rhythm in Motion. Then it's I'm Not Bad, seventh. Eighth away, Heisman Player. And the trailer is the Three-Legged Beach and Lindy. Field of nine, going to the quarter, 27 flat, and on that lead it's HP Napoleon. Right there in the pocket spot is Unloaded from in second. Tricky to steer going into the back stretch. Right there third, Let's Get Pickled. Fourth inside to Reagan Blue Chip. Fifth in at the rail is Hail Christian. Then Rhythm in Motion is sixth. Seventh, I'm Not Bad. Eighth is Heisman Player trailing Beach and Lindy. Still single file, cruising across the back stretch. Filly on leads here with HP Napoleon. He is well off the rail and he's up front by two lengths on the way to the half. Second is Unloaded. Let's Get Pickled. Reagan Blue Chip. Here's Hail Christian now, sir, first up out of fifth. Half and 55 and two. Speed is solid as they go into the final turn. HP Napoleon leads the charge. Unloaded second, gap two lengths. Let's Get Pickled is third towards the inside. Getting underway is Hail Christian. On his cover, Rhythm in Motion. Locked up at the rail is Reagan Blue Chip. Then outside drives I'm Not Bad. Heisman Player's underway. Beach and Lindy would need to sweep them. Three quarters of a mile, and HP Napoleon is under attack from Hail Christian. Three quarters in 124, spinning for home. HP Napoleon, he'll try and make every call a winning one. Hail Christian on the outside, determined to track him down. Off his cover, third now comes Rhythm in Motion, Unloaded at the rail. Let's Get Pickled, looks for a late seam. HP Napoleon is under deep stretch pressure as Hail Christian brings some serious deep stretch heat on him. Hail Christian, still there, HP Napoleon. HP Napoleon won it by a nose. In 151, Hail Christian just missed.